him, and I'm looking at you, do not doubt him, because he ain't going to put on you what you cannot bear. He ain't going to come when we want him. He going to come when we low, 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 and he going to go, okay, now, child, let me show you what I can do. Trust me, I'm a living witness.
Thank you for these
words. I'm a living witness. Trust Hallelujah. God. He ain't going to put on you what you can't bear.
Hallelujah.
That's all he telling me to tell you. Trust him, my child.
Adrian.
Trust him, my child. Trust him. I don't know what you're going through, but don't you give up on God.
Hallelujah.
Trust him.
I'm not going to give up. Thank you for this
word. Regardless of what you're going through, how bad it look, God ain't going to put on you what you can't bear. Trust him. And on that note, I love you.
I love you, too. Thank you.
You are quite welcome.
I'm gonna see,
it must have been a reason I come here. You must have needed to hear that.
I did. I needed to feel that. Thank you.
Thank God.
Thank God. Hallelujah.
Because guess what? It sure ain't me. Because I'm like, okay, God. No, it ain't me. God uses us when we least expect it. And I'm a living witness of that. Lady walked up to me. She said, ma'am, will you pray for me? And I went, well, I do well. And I said, okay. I said, God, she told me to pray for her, so you going to pray for her. Whatever it is in her life, bless her, keep her strong, and let her know you're standing right beside her. So I'm going to let you know again, trust him. Don't you doubt him. And I don't care who looking, oh well.
Hallelujah.
And I hope I encourage you. Remember, trust God. Don't give up on God.
Thank you.
Okay? Let me go.
Thank you.
See, now, this time I gave you something. What God gave us both of.
That's right.
Okay. Oh, and I'm still going to get my two in my book.
I'm waiting on you.
If I don't get my...